So basically, if we look at the country today,
yeah,
and if we are to actually analyze our performance, mm-hmm. We are running a very high deficit. And we are in a state in which, as a country,
yeah,
we might see a lot of infrastructure,
mm-hmm.
we might see a lot of growth, and feel that there is a movement.
Mm.
However, the books will never lie, and numbers always say the truth. And we need to look at our numbers, and we need to actually reduce our debt burden,
yes,
as a country. And
yeah,
this is one of the areas in which I believe, as every political affiliation is trying to set up a new standard,
mm-hmm.
they're trying to see which method they're going to use to have a better trajectory,
yes,
in terms of the economy.
Yeah.
However, it's not an easy battle. It's going to be a tough one, and it's going to be a long one.
Yeah,